busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa.
Clearly in Hollywood, laying on the screen.
You just need a better life.
saying goodbye. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June, heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June, heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. I just wanna know what you're dreaming of. When you sleep and smile so comfortable, I just wish that I could give you that look that's perfectly unsaid. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June, he always been faking me out. He always been faking me out. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June, he's been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June, he waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. A real opportunity for the host to move up the world rankings. Playing some really spectacular football. Defensively strong, good in attack. It's a good combination.
Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Hazard. Must take the lead here. Still could be dangerous. Well, they survived the attack. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Alisson begins in goal. Joe Gomez starts with Rafael Varane at the back. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Marquinhos. And a chance for Eden Hazard. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Dembele. Can they trouble the opposition this time? And now here's Eden Hazard. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they couldn't keep it. Lucas Moura. Magnificent defending. Possession lost, intercepted. A Aguero. And here's Alan getting in there to intercept. Aguero. This could level it, and not cleared away properly. And I think the threat has been averted.
Well, the fans know they're lucky still to be ahead in this one. They need another one to make it more comfortable.
Lucas Moura. Here's Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Dembele. Excellent vision. That's all they can conjure for now. The high press was very much on. And threaded through by Mbappe. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! So 2-0 now. And Sterling has it. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Bruno Fernandes.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Sterling. And options in the centre. Well, they no longer have the ball. On the offensive. Well read to ease the pressure. Cristiano Ronaldo. Sergio Aguero has it. Not the pass he had in mind. Mbappe. Lucas with it. Terrific ball from Lucas. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Aguero. Here's Ronaldo. Ziyech. Sterling. Onto Ronaldo. Into the advanced position. Mendy. Well, a good tackle. Not much time to make up his mind. Lucas. Here's Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe. Here's Ronaldo.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Failed to keep hold of it. Hazard. Marquinhos. Mbappe with it. And now here's Eden Hazard. Dembele with the cross. Just the clearance that was called for. Cristiano Ronaldo. Pressing as a team. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Eden Hazard. Bruno Fernandes. opportunity. Another goal! And surely there's no way. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
Rashford. And it's with Hernandez. The lineup then for the hosts. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Kyle Walker plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? He's in behind. It's got to be! Excellent block. Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Hernandez. Oh, he's really opened them up here. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Nelson Semedo. Lucas with it. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. Diego Maradona. And that's an important intervention. Hazard. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Mbappe! Many will have been convinced that that was going to be the opening goal. Now, what's the keeper playing at? Lucas Moura. Nelson Semedo. Bruno Fernandes has it. And a poor ball. Hernandez. Well, couldn't keep it. And they have possession again. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. And snuffing out the danger. Rashford. And space here on the flank. Maradona. And the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Keen to take it short here.
Have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
He continues his run. Mbappe. Mbappe. And through it goes to the keeper. Salah. Now Sissoko. Luis Hernandez. Sissoko. Well, they keep the ball moving. Mendy. And now Maradona. An alert piece of defending. Marquinhos. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Mbappe. And will it be the leveller? It has to be. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away. First time. Nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
Walker. Now Mo Salah. Sissoko. Rashford. Now Sissoko. Joe Gomez. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Bruno Fernandes, and unable to keep possession. Locomotive might be able to do something creative from here. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Being pressed and pressed high. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Nelson Semedo. Bruno Fernandes has it. Oh, he's given it away. And intercepted it. Space afforded him. Lucas Moura. Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Well, Ousmane Dembele, very hard to contain in the first half. No surprise there. Lee, how would you sum up what we've seen from him? Lucas Moura going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Can they hit on the break? Can they take advantage of the situation?
Can he finish?
Well, it might still work out for them. Threat over for now, it seems. Mbappe. Dembele. Nice looking pass. Moving into the advanced position. Bruno Fernandes. Defensive efficiency personified. Sissoko. And Maradona has it. Now Sissoko. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Maradona. Now with Rashford. Maradona! The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Maradona. Mendy. De Bruyne now. Hernandez. Oh, big chance! And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Raphael Varane. Mbappe with it. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Dembele, here's Mbappe. Big chance to get them on terms. And thumped away. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. The net is staring him in the face. And the ball is loose. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
And space to cross it. Hazard! Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
And winning it back. Now, let's see what they can do here. Hazard. Chance to finish! And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Diego Maradona. Threaded through effortlessly by Maradona. Can he find the net? It must go in, surely. And he's made it a brace for himself.